Minasan, yokoso. Hi everybody, welcome to Edupedia World. This is part 2 of lesson 15 titled Kameraya. So in the part 1 we learnt a new tango, grammar and hatten. In this part 2 we will look into the conversation in Matome alone. So the conversation happens between Ashok-san and Suzuki-san. Initially the conversation happens over the phone. Ashok initiates the conversation. Hi, Ashok this. Yes, Ashok here. Suzuki. Moshimoshi, Suzuki this. Konnichiwa. Moshimoshi, Suzuki this. Hello, Suzuki here. Konnichiwa. Hi. Ashok. Domo konnichiwa. Domo konnichiwa. Hi. Suzuki. Kyo o isogashii desu ka? Kyo o isogashii desu ka? Well, Kyo is today and o isogashi is busy. O is the honorific particle. Desu ka is interrogative structure. Well, are you busy today? Ashok. Iie hima desu. Doushimashita? Iie hima desu. Doushimashita? No, I'm free. What happened? Suzuki. Kamera-ya-san wo oshiete kudasaimasen ka? Kamera-ya-san wo oshiete kudasaimasen ka? Kamera-ya is the camera shop. San is the suffix here. Here it is not Mr. or Miss. San can also be used for company names and titles. Kamera-ya-san. So the camera shop. O is the grammar particle. Oshiete is the root form of oshiete is oshiere, which means to tell. Kudasaimasen ka, te kudasaimasen ka is would you in a polite form. So would you please tell me where is the camera shop? Ashok. Ii desu yo, uchi no chikaku ni arimasu. Ii desu yo, uchi no chikaku ni arimasu. Sure. Uchi no chikaku is nearby. Ni arimasu is being for inanimate things. Uchi no chikaku ni arimasu. It is nearby. Suzuki. Arigato gozaimasu. Dono kurai kakarimasu ka? Arigato gozaimasu. Dono kurai kakarimasu ka? Arigato gozaimasu. Thank you very much. Dono kurai kakarimasu ka? Here, dono kurai determines the time. Dono kurai kakarimasu ka? How long will it take? Ashok. Takshi de gofun kurai desu yo. Takshi de gofun kurai desu yo. Takshi is taxi. De is by. Gofun kurai is around 5 minutes. Desu yo. It will take around 5 minutes. Suzuki. Dewa takshi ni noranai de arukimasen ka? Dewa takshi ni noranai de arukimasen ka? Ashok. Hai, ii desu yo. Hai, ii desu yo. Yes, sure. Suzuki. Dewa ato de aimashou. Dewa ato de aimashou. Dewa, well, ato de is later. Aimashou is let's meet. So root form is avu, to meet. Dewa ato de aimashou. Well, let's meet later. Michi o aruku. So walking in the street or by walk. Suzuki. Michi ni dobutsu ga takusan imasu ne. Nihon ni wa amari imasen. So the following conversation happens in the road between Suzuki and Ashok. Okay. So Suzuki. Michi ni dobutsu ga takusan imasu ne. Nihon ni wa amari imasen. Michi ni. Michi is road. Michi ni in the road. Dobutsu animals. Ga is the grammar particle. Then the receiver is receiving a news for the first time. Taksan imasu ne. Taksan is many. Imasu is being for animate things. Ne is clarification or confirmation. Michi ni dobutsu ga taksan imasu ne. There are a lot of animals in the road, right? Nihon ni wa amari imasen. Nihon ni wa in Japan. Amari imasen, not much. Amari imasen is not much. Always remember when amari is used, the end of the sentence will end in negative. or the sentence will end in negative. You will have a negative form in the end of the sentence. So, Nihon ni wa amari imasen. In Japan, you will not find many animals on the road. Then Ashok responds, Hai, ushi ya yagi ga imasu. Yama ni wa saru mo imasu. Ooki koe de nakimasu. Hai, yes, ushi ya yagi ga imasu. Ushi is ox, ya is ant, yagi is goat, ga imasu. Yes, there are oxen, goats. Yama ni wa, yama is mountain, so yama ni wa in mountain, saru mo imasu. Saru is monkey, mo is also, imasu is being for animate things. Yama ni wa saru mo imasu, which means you will also find monkeys in mountains. Ooki koe de nakimasu. Ooki koe is loud voice. De nakimasu. Nakimasu is to cry or to shout. So they cry with a loud voice. Suzuki, so desu ka? Ashok-san wa kamera wo motte imasu ka? So desu ka? Ashok-san wa kamera wo motte imasu ka? So desu ka? Is it? Ashok-san wa kamera is camera. O is the grammar particle. Motte, so the root form of motte is motsu, which means to have or to hold. So Ashok-san wa kamera wo motte imasu ka? Does Ashok-san have a camera? Ashok. Hai, ototoshi, ryokou suru mae ni kaimashita. Hai, ototoshi, ryokou suru mae ni kaimashita. Hai, yes, ototoshi. Last to last year, ryokou suru mae ni. Ryokou suru, ryokou is trip. So, ryokou suru is to travel or to go for a trip. Mae ni is before. So, before going for a trip, kaimashita. I bought. Mashita is past form. Kaimashita. The root form of kaimashita is kawu, which means to buy. So, ryoko suru mae ni kaimashita. Before going for a trip, I bought this camera. Suzuki. Shitsurei desu ga o ikura deshita ka? Shitsurei desu ga o ikura deshita ka? Excuse me. O ikura is how much deshita ka? How much? Excuse me, how much was that camera? Ashok. 5000 rupee deshita. Takakatta desu ga, ii kamera desu. Shashin wo toru no ga suki ni narimashita. Ah, soko no kado wo magatte sugu ni arimasu yo. 5000 rupee deshita. So, 5000 is 5000. Rupee is the currency of India. So, 5000 rupee deshita. Deshita is past. So, 5000 rupee deshita is, it was 5000 rupees. Takakatta desu ga. Takakatta. Root form is takai, e-ending adjective, which means expensive. Takakatta desu ga. It was expensive. Ga. But here, ga is but. Takakatta desu ga. It was expensive. But, ii kamera desu. It is a good camera. Shashin wo toru no ga. Shashin is photograph. O is the particle, grammar particle. Toru is to take photograph. No ga suki ni narimashita. Toru no ga suki ni narimashita. Suki is to like. Ni narimasu is to, you become liking it. You start liking it. So, what does Ashok says here? Shashin wo toru no ga suki ni narimashita. I liked it when I was taking the photograph. Ah, soko no kado wo magatte sugu ni arimasu yo. Soko no kado wo magatte is soko is there. No is the connecting particle. Kado is corner. O is the grammar particle. Magatte. So the root form of magatte is magaru, which means to bend or to turn. So soko no kado wo magatte. If you turn to that corner, sugu ni arimasu yo. Sugu ni is immediately. Arimasu is being for inanimate things. Sugu ni arimasu yo. You will immediately find the camera shop. Kamera ya. Now, Suzuki initiates a conversation in the camera shop. Iro iro utte imasu ne. Sono kuroi no wo misete kudasai. Iro iro utte imasu ne. Iro iro is many varieties. Utte, the root form of utte is uru, which means to sell. いろいろ売っていますね。ているしています is the present continuous form. いろいろ売っていますね。There are many varieties being sold here, right? その黒いのを見せてください。その黒いのを見せてください。その黒いの is that black one. We read it in the grammar session that when you add a no to an adjective, it becomes a noun. So, その黒いの is that black camera or that black one. Okay? O is the grammar particle. 見せてください。The root form of 見せて is 見せる which means to show. So, please show that black one. 店の人 the shopkeeper. はい、どうぞ。Yes, please, Ashok. これは4000ルピーです。1万円くらいですね。これは4000ルピーです。This is 4000 rupees. 1万円くらいです。1万円くらいですね。It is around 10,000 yen. Suzuki. うん、少し高いですが、いいカメラですね。これとフィルムをください。少し高いですが、quite expensive, but いいカメラですね。It is a good camera, right? これとフィルムをください。This, please give me this one and film. 店の人。ありがとうございます。Thank you very much. So, we are done with the conversation. Let's have a recap from the beginning. カメラや電話で、アショク。はい、アショクです。スズキ。もしもし、スズキです。こんにちは、アショク。どうも、こんにちは、スズキ。今日、お忙しいですか、アショク。いいえ、暇です。どうしました、スズキ。カメラ屋さんを教えてくださいませんか、アショク。いいですよ。うちの近くにあります。スズキ、ありがとうございます。どのくらいかかりますか？アショク、タクシーで5分くらいですよ。スズキ、ではタクシーに乗らないで歩きませんか？アショク、はい、いいですよ。スズキ、では後で会いましょう。道を歩く。スズキ、道に動物がたくさんいますね。日本にはあまりいません。アショク、はい、牛やヤギがいます。山には猿もいます。大きい声で鳴きます。スズキ、そうですか。アショクさんはカメラを持っていますか？アショク、はい、おととし旅行する前に買いました。スズキ、失礼ですが、おいくらでしたか？アショク、5000ルピーでした。高かったですが、いいカメラです。写真を撮るのが好きになりました。あ、そこの角を曲がってすぐにありますよ。カメラ屋、スズキ、いろいろ売っていますね。その黒いのを見せてください。店の人、はい、どうぞ。アショク、これは4000ルピーです。1万円くらいですね。スズキ、うん、少し高いですが、いいカメラですね。これとフィルムをください。店の人、ありがとうございます。まとめ。鈴木さんはカメラが欲しいです。欲しい、here is want. So, 鈴木さん wants or needs a camera.インドには道に牛やヤギがいますが、日本にはいません。In India, you'll find ox and goats on the road, but you will not find those in Japan. アショクさんはおととし旅行する前にカメラを買いました。アショクさん bought a camera last year before going for a trip. 鈴木さんは黒いカメラを買いました。Suzuki san bought a black camera. 少し高いですが、いいカメラです。It is quite expensive, but it is a good camera. So, Suzuki san はカメラが欲しいです。インドには道に牛やヤギがいますが、日本にはいません。アショクさんはおととし旅行する前にカメラを買いました。スズキさんは黒いカメラを買いました。少し高いですが、いいカメラです。OK? So we are done with the conversation and matome. The only remaining part of this lesson is kanji. I'll see you in part 3 of this lesson. Keep practicing. Yoroshiku onegai shimasu.